Hi guys, so I've been meaning to play more of Subnautica and Night in the Woods, but I got kind of really distracted by this game here. I just created a new file just to show you what it is. So, you play as these three girls, Fire Maiden, Lightning Maiden, and Ice Maiden. For Fire Maiden, so I'm going to be using her. So it's a fighting game, but it's also like a Bejeweled kind of thing. And I've just been spending way too many hours playing this. So each of the girls have their abilities. So different books of flame for fire here. Show how what it does. Oh, I forgot to put the thing in. Okay. Now that I have the treasure, I can go for these ones. So I gotta get rid of the bombs. Or else they explode, and that's not good. Don't need to use that one right now. Just want a combo here. It's a bit overkill, though. Don't need that much for you. And that much will do. So we'll go this one. Oh, wait, wait. Okay. Yeah, so that's what happens when you don't get them. There's not really much else to this game outside of, you know, the typical female things in games. Which, the reason I started the game to show you guys what this was like, I went where I did because otherwise there's a picture that I'm not overly comfortable with showing on my channel. So start off here, you get more in the map as you go. I'm just gonna show you real quick what it's like over on the other save file I have. Those are the three or four outfits you have. So I'm over on this section of the map, but the one before is here, so started off here, showed you that battle, and then it's all of this gets unlocked, and you have all the various battles from that. Just making sure I have three stars and everything. Yeah. And then you go over to here, which is actually hell, apparently. But certain sections in this one you can only play as certain girls. So down here I think was lightning, over here is ice, up there is fire. Yeah. So I only have two stars on this one, so I'm gonna try it again. So, this is the best outfit for her. Just gonna, I don't like these guys, because they have, not really much for me to work with in the beginning of this one. I already have full shield and full health, so I'm just gonna gather what I can, which isn't much. It's all shield and hearts. So, quick. So the thing about Ice Maiden is she goes in columns, or if you get a bigger one it'll go columns and rows, and the level 3 one is column, rows, and diagonal. So she's pretty cool too. I should have had that over there. It's fine though. No. Okay. Just go like that. Yeah, okay. So... I'm not really sure how to do a commentary on this kind of a game, so I definitely wouldn't do a full playthrough. Plus, there's a lot of other suggestive images in it. It's like nothing bad, but like, you know, like I said, I'm not fully comfortable showing that kind of content on my channel this early. Or ever, but you know, specifically not this early in my channel life. So, yeah. So it was columns, rows, and I'm also getting this book there as well, so that's good. Okay. Now, get that out of the way. Shield, okay. The hard thing is you also have the timer up here, so you can't get 3 stars if you go over the time limit, you don't get all the chests, or you don't defeat all the demons. Alright, set my shield back up. Here I need... So, what's going on with this one? That's a bit overkill, though. Out of you. And... yeah, I want to keep that one for when that drops. Another good one. Book two. So, that. So that really quick. Great. None of these are really setting me up that well. Oh shoot. Doesn't help me too much. Oh, what am I doing? Forgot I have health. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna win this round just because I'm not just not doing the best here. A hard job balancing everything that you need to watch. Like, if it was just, you know, just attacking, then it would be easier if you didn't have to worry about everything else. But that's not what makes it a fun game. Shoot, I forgot about this. Well, that's gonna attack me. The defense, so get rid of that as fast as possible. Get that back up again. Any good way to do it though? There we go. It'll work. Because that's the one that's cost me last time. All my attacks are doing only one damage per. So I'm probably not going to beat the timer, but if I can at least. Health and stuff's fine for right now. So yeah. much of an option. Just gonna put them on the board. So, yeah, I'll put one under there. And then a second under that. I got up now. I don't like attacking in columns. There's that one. Now, okay, it's one round down. Yeah, I never make the stupid thing up there. Oh, I made it! That counted! Oh, thank God. I don't know how many times I've tried to beat that particular one. Oh, I'm so happy about that. Oh, I'm so happy about that. Okay. So, show you guys a fight I haven't done yet. And, yes, I'm aware I put them all in bikinis. It's the best armor they have. It is indeed that kind of a game. This is gonna be a good one. That one was probably a bit overkill, but I don't care. Oh, right, the demons. I just forgot what he did. So I hate this one. I didn't even bother translating it in English. But, any book I have, that takes it over. And, it's just a pain in the butt. See, I don't like how it says it does that much, but then it, like, only does a little bit. Can't tell if that just means that, yeah, I shouldn't have made two books. Alright, so I can't, create a book in any of the things there. That one. So it does just take over random ones. Oh shoot! I forgot about the chest. Yeah, I'm not doing too well this time around. But I do have a new, ability in this one where I can, switch over. Oh. You better start off with somebody else and switch over to her. Oh, that's good to know. One up and drop it down, but I have anything to work with for that. Zone though. Can't, they won't create a book in that field. So, let it be known, I have no idea what I'm doing ever in my life. So that is the long and the short of everything I'm doing right now. Is gonna particularly help me. probably a bunch of ways that's a lot better to do this. I'm probably doing the worst job of this. I don't have any mana for you to sap, so whatever. Not a lot of shields. This isn't going well. Worth doing an attack if both of those are up. Because I'm not going to do much damage. Well, there's not really a lot of health and shield for me to get either. So, attacking is going to be my best bet. This one is actually impossible. Yeah. too late, so we'll just get that next time. Hazel. What do you have, kitty? The cat just invited herself back up onto my lap again. Time getting that one. Yeah, that's gonna just not make it. So, if I instead. Okay, bye, Hazel. That was a rough attack. Lightning, I'm liking. I do like that it's not even translated. I'm not gonna make it. Okay. That's great. seems where it's at, really. I don't know why I don't use her more. Probably because I just prefer the explosions of fire, but... yeah. They each have their own... specialized ability. So I guess really when it comes down to it, I should be thinking more on that. So close. Whew. I didn't do that great.
Wow.
40 moves more than recommended. That is insane. Oh, gosh. So, yeah, that's the long and the short of what this game is. I'm probably not going to do any more videos on it, just because of the nature of it. But I just wanted to show you what I've been spending way, way too long with. Yeah. Gonna try to play a different game now. Thanks for joining me. Bye.